nigga. Wolf my, wolf my. Medic, medic, medic. Stare into the eyes of a dragon killer who craves vanilla. Flavored women and cigarellos in mid-December. That's some ish to remember, that's no contender.
They're all set.
It's your game now,
buddy.
It's your game now.
Oh, that's why we're seeing that.
What up,
about to hit up the radio station, 91.7, with Naughty. We got 3K in the car, we got the local farmer, but not the local farmer, but the family out here. Yeah, Alex, she's all come over here. But yeah, let's go there.
Make sure you don't go out no bar where you say short.
That's true, bro.
And like I used to camera to say, don't
you? Yeah, that's all. This Rob Circle, this Wolf Park, and this is what else we get there? We got a whole lot of niggas ready. We got a whole lot of niggas with talent. That's all you need to know. You want to find out some more information? Listen to the radio. Or go on Facebook. Or go on Talk Bangerz or Us. It can be on the website.
And brainstorm that if your wig got split on some third eye shit.
I'm going hard for the team, living lucid in my dreams. Every day we awake, cause we warm from the pain. Staying A1, classified as supreme. Yeah, we trying to get high, we got going on the plane. It's the rap circle, we leaving niggas hurting. We gon' do the shows while you niggas. It's rape. Hey yo, let me get him, man. Time to stop playing with y'all, man. Hey, let's go.
I'm sky high. Hey. And I dare anybody to try and cut my wings. I'm still pulling out the phantom, and these haters can't stand them, nigga. I'm still doing my thing. I'm still fly. I'm sky high. And I dare anybody to try and cut my wings.
Let me hit the mic for a minute.
I'm still shut the cities down every time I come around, nigga. I'm still doing my thing. I'm still
hop on fly, not the average guy you used to. Trying to make it big, haters couldn't walk in my shoes. Give it a try, I guarantee I don't miss out of work. Working on my rhyme scheme, so
you ready? No? Okay, you ready? You ready, boy?
Yeah, boy. I borrow you. I
keep it better than that. I never ready, bro.
Born ready. With Peter Runks, Judah the Lion, Ducky Jaora, just to name a few. If any artist is on this rock star rhythm, they're gonna be in the Beast of the Night, Hot and Sexy Thursdays, man, blazing it up, alright? But you know, it is a 242 Thursday, and I got a, you know, parlay, I got some young 242 artists in the building, like I told you, man. I gotta big up my Trunk Bangers family. Gotta big up 3K Beats. He picked me to the game on this. He said, Naughty, check these dudes out. And I ain't gonna lie, he showed me the picture, right? And when I look at the four little baby face dudes, I was like, man, what, the Chipmunks done added one more member? What's going on, Alvin, Simon, Theodore? Who this one is over here? And, you know, Trevor? But, and then they broke me off the music, and I was like, all right, we gotta parlay with these dudes, because as I've come to find out, these dudes are a little clique called Rap Circle, and in Rap Circle you got like four or five other different genres and generate, like, it's like a Bahamian Wu-Tang Clan kind of thing. They got like 18 or 19 multiple personalities that come out of Rap Circle, alright? They got AraRap, they got the Wolf Pack or the Wolf Gang or the whatever, Howl of the Moon, Twilight, whatever. Yeah, and, but anyway, they putting out some music, man, so we want to talk with them. I want them to step to the mic right now, and as far as the four young brothers who I'm talking about, as far as Rap Circle goes, because we're going to break off their song, Ghost. I want you to introduce yourself, let everybody know where you're from, what school you represent. I got a vouch for your school too, Kingsway, this morning. All right, I know most teachers listen to me in the morning. Any faculty at Kingsway Academy, this young man right here, step to the mic, let them know who you are. That's you there, schoolboy.
Yeah,
Poetic Austin.
Poetic Austin?
Yeah.
What's your real name? What's your government name?
Javen.
All right, well, Javen is going to be late to school today because he's on the naughty one. So anybody who go to Kingsway, Javen is endorsed. Don't give him no detention. He here with me. If you got a problem, call me and I'll vouch for it. All right, but you are the Poetic Austin?
Yes, sir.
So you spit flames?
No.
But your poetry is fire. That's what you're trying to say?
No, basically, my name came from. Because I was thinking right now, I was saying there's a lot of misconceptions in the group.
Right.
And I was wanting to burn down those misconceptions. So
you deep for a young brother, boy.
Yeah.
So you use your poetry to burn down the misconceptions of the world. So you're like a poetic superhero. You're using your lyrics to fight injustice. Hey, that's a good vibe, man. Don't laugh. I think it's positive, man. I think it's good what you're doing, man. So what are some of the injustices you see in the world that you'd like to use your poetry to bring down those walls?
I have a song named Vanity. When they talk in one of those things, but like one of the misconceptions, like when I started rapping, it was that like rap is stupid. I just kind of trying to burn that down right now. But
right. When you tell people, or you tell other people, I want to be a rapper, I want to do music, they look at you and say, what you want to do? You want to do that?
Yeah,
I feel you, man. We'll burn it down, man, and keep on keeping on. Who else is out here from Rap Circle, man? Who else we going to meet this morning, man?
You got Ray Boy.
Ray Boy.
What's up?
All right, and where you rapping, Ray Boy?
Where I rapping?
Yeah, what school, man? Are you out of school? You finished school?
I out of school.
All right, man. Y'all all young, I got to ask. There's no baby faces up in here, boy. So, what you bringing to the table with Rap Circle, man?
I just come to bring originality. Yes, sir.
You're trying to be as original as you can.
Yes, sir.
I feel you, man. And who's in the back? Now, listen, brother. It's about 80 degrees outside. You're making me sweat. Why you got all this balaclava, man? You going skiing?
My palms are sweaty.
Listen, I came straight from work.
So. Oh, you working? Where you working? The food store and the meat department?
Whoa.
You call me.
Yeah, it's cool.
No, what's your name, though? Let everybody know who you are, man.
My name is J.Major. Real name, Julian Gibson.
All right, and this is my boy right here. Julian been pushing these guys for a long time on Facebook, doing the whole social media thing. So big up to Julian, man. And Julian ride for Hot 91 big time, man.
That's what's up.
But, boy, let me get you one hot t-shirt, man.
What's it free?
Yeah, man, free food and free name for me. Hook you up. All right, so.
Where's
the food at? Just relax, man. You don't get to the Dunkin's yet. Yeah, I know you're coming here. Don't let 3K fool you by the Dunkin's. Me and Beefs that eat them from early. They need to be gone by 6:30.
Send it on.
Anytime you hear me and Beefs talking after 7 or 8 about Dunkin', that's a lie. They done been gone long time. Just picking up the sponsors, take good years, but they be gone from early. So let us know a little bit about the other member of the group right here, man.
All right, my name is Rhythmatic.
Rhythmatic.
Yes.
All right, now anyway, we got to try to keep this PG-13, right? This is just a morning show, man. This is Rhythmatic. So y'all have come together, man, and y'all have formed Rap Circle, right?
Yeah.
And in Rap Circle, y'all now y'all known as Rap Circle, or y'all got a whole contingent known as Rap Circle?
What we actually have is a whole group named AraRap.
AraRap. And yeah. I seen that, and people been seeing it on Facebook. You got your logo out there.
Yeah.
And what's important to me is, people, that I want y'all to know, these young brothers.
Oh, yeah.
None of these are over 25, I don't believe, in the room here, man. They all youngsters, all right? So that's why I'm supporting them, man, because I want to see them do good things. I want to see them stay positive, and I want to see them, you know, do the music without nobody looking at you saying, rap, why you want to do that?
Right.
That's what you want to do, man. We want to try to set up the platform for y'all to do it. So that's why I'm supporting this, man, and I want to see y'all stay together, see y'all working together. And I don't want to see y'all in no problems, because I think y'all got a lot of potential. All right? So what? Now tell me what AraRap and how'd you come up with that name? Because that's really indigenous.
All right. Well, really what it was, when my friend Chino, he actually made the word AraRap. What I heard was AraRap, like, oh, you are AraRap.
Yeah.
And when you think about the AraRap, they were really behemoths. They were the first behemoths. So we really just descendants of Arawaks in a way.
So basically, so it's a breakdown of the Arawak Indians.
It's
here
our tradition in a way. It's our heritage, something that's unique to us. So that's what it really stands for when we say AraRap.
Well, there you go, man. I'm glad that you stressed out, and now people know y'all some little deep brothers right there, boy. Arawak, AraRap, y'all making it work, man. All day. Once they don't go, that's a rap, that'll be your career. And then y'all be good. But what we're going to do right now is we're going to blaze up that tune, man, that y'all brought here for me this morning, man. And we're gonna get it on there for you, all right? Here it is, man. This your collaboration. This is AraRap.
Great.
I want to say it right now. I'm going to say it wrong. Doing it to you right here, right now. This is the Naughty Morning Show. This is Hot 91. And like I told you, man, we support that 240 Waters. We support Bahamian music. Every chance we get to blaze it up, all right? So I want you to do the same thing as well. Get on out there. Support your Bahamian artists. Here they are. AraRap with their latest. It's called Ghost. It's the Naughty Morning Show. 224-220. Wrapping it up right now.
The lesson God that I trust, never minded and narrow minded.
You ready this, right?
See me question, I'm feeling sad.
Kind of everything, right? You ain't got to trust this reality.
You're the one with the subject nobody touches is well of it.
Clean, right?
To be found in the condescendence or never.
I listen to the clean version.
The question I'd answer, but watch cartoons. Cause I seem to swim in my own shoes to some rules. Plus I drink too much liquor, but I love soul food. Constantly flirting with women, yeah, I love old too. Old too enters my nostrils as I blow through the whole deck, which is I had more blacks to blow through more tracks to blow to flashback in the old tunes. This is the era we will never see again. Hoping we be young forever, we praying to be the plan. Hoping we get a chance to go back and live it again. Back in the day, the facts were just rapping, touring and friends. We be all night scheming, late night dreaming of a way that we can make $100 million. By the end of the year, 1 minute in, never fear. We got too much bottles to not disappear. Stop me. I'm speaking for my head to see God. Here with no conscience, a girl gon' give me consciousness. I'm ghost, I'm ghost, I'm ghost. And everybody here ghost, and you know I ghost. They're riding in the bedroom, low, smoking and drugging. I try to make my mind blow. Say ah, yeah, yeah, ah, yeah, yeah. Feels like we are ghosts. Ah, yeah, yeah, ah, yeah, yeah. We are.
Oh, you read that? It's not what the prize is, so tell me where your pride is. And what decided, I guess it's undecided. For those niggas who provided, so I'ma get delighted and ignited. And I'm in here of the energy, and let the spirits enter me into where I'm meant to be. Oh yeah, it's meant to be. I've had Saturdays, I've had better Saturdays. Wake up early Sunday morning, taking these to these two mornings. Just another spiritual black lip individual. Rolling my Bible papers, reaching my inner biblical. To spend me or die, I be reaching for the sky. Please, mama, don't have tears in your eye, cause we are ghosts.
Feels like we are ghosts. And everybody here ghosts, and you know I ghosts. They're riding in the bedroom, door, smoking and drugging. I try to make my mind blow. Say, ah, yeah, yeah, ah, yeah, yeah. Feels like we are ghosts. Ah, yeah, yeah, ah, yeah, yeah. We are.
Don't cry, just ask why. And try not to die, so take you to a ghetto. Lullaby, true words to my allies. I know you girls are tired of my damn lies. And as I realize, I'm ghost to every girl who connected every night like Wi-Fi.
I gotta interview these people right after y'all, so hang on there, they can take their pictures out.
Now it's time to be ghost. Roll with the wind, the only soul that won't sit. Tired running from my
own situation.
Here we all know she knows. But until then, I will be ghost.
And everybody echoes, and you know echoes. They're out in the bedroom, low, smoking and drugging. I'm trying to make my mind blow. Say, ah, yeah, yeah, ah, yeah, yeah. Feels like we are ghosts. Ah, yeah, yeah, ah, yeah, yeah.
Listen to the thesis, hope you paying attention as I take you on a mental trip. Put up in dimension where anything that you perceive can be brought into reality. Long as your mind's free and God is kept in your fire. So I take walks in the spirit every day with the Lord to keep mind, body, and soul stationed on one accord. Like Bahamians to a Honda with windows tinted and shoes clean. Determined to reap all of the benefits of a fool.
I'm definitely feeling that joint right there, man. I won't lie to y'all fellas, man. When I first heard it, man, and as I continue to listen to it, man, I don't know if you want to vouch for it there, 3K, but remember Souls of Mischief when they first came out? Souls of Mischief, a little bit of, who else? I keep getting Souls of Mischief.
Yeah, I saw it.
A little bit of them back in the day, a little bit of Tribe Called Quest early on, a little foundational, you know?
A vintage song music.
Yeah, I was kind of impressed with it, man, and this positive message in the music, man. You're going away from stereotypes. With the kicks and the tinted Hondas, and you say, you know, saying dope stuff that I won't be one-on-one with the spirit. Yeah, I'm gonna be, you know, you gotta get right, man. And I like the fact that, you know, young artists and young fellas coming up, y'all doing the right thing. And you know the Naughty Nation like it too. I got people checking in right now. Naughty, these brothers, them off the chain. Tell them to keep up the good work. It's a pleasure to see some of the young men in this country setting such a huge example. So much positivity, originality, and passion and inspiration. Best of luck to them all, alright? So y'all got the Naughty Nation feeling on this morning. And the Naughty Nation, man, they look at, if you're garbage, they can let you know you're garbage. Alright, so props to y'all. I want y'all to keep on keeping on, alright? I want y'all to stay positive. I want y'all to stay, you know, doing what y'all supposed to do. Stay focused in school, all right? You can't be too poetic. We ain't got that education, all right, brother? And I want you, how can folks get in touch with you guys, Julian, real quick? How can they get in touch with you guys on social media if they want to book you for youth group events, for high school events, for that kind of stuff, or just get your music?
You can hit us up on Facebook at AraRap, Facebook/AraRap.
A-R-A-R-A-P, that's how they spell
that's
it.
That's correct. And again, you can hit us up on SoundCloud, TV events, anything. Facebook, SoundCloud, Twitter, it's all AraRap.
All right, man. So on your favorite social media, they're available for you. A-R-A-R-A-P, AraRap. Be sure to check them out today. That's 242 flavor right there. Homegrown, young talent, supported, all right? In the meantime, you got something to say, 3K?
Yeah, you know, I just want to give the Bahamas a shout out. You know, all your music and lucha talent, just check me out. Trunk, Bangerz, or Russ. Trunk, Bangerz, just Google it. You can find me. And also want to give a shout out to Miss Taylor. That's Miss Taylor.
All right, and yeah, Google Trunk Bangerz, because if you're looking for it, my profile picture, 3K, is changing on like every 20 seconds.
Hey. New coladas from Dunkin' Donuts are here to help you beat the heat, and each one is bursting with real fruit flavor. Chill out.
What did I just say? Did I just see you all fantasizing?
See that booty do.
I'll be damned if I let my niggas go down, bro. I'll be damned if my family see me as a joke. I'll be damned if I let my whole family down. I'll be damned.
It's that underrated kid from the south, Ocean Street, just to be exact. Know some snitch boys, yeah, they gone, run they mouth. I'm about this mistake.
Think about rolling trees now. Got him on my knees now. Damn, I'm begging please now. Pray my soul to keep now. Scared to fucking sleep now, but Satan started to creep now. Third eye peeping, nigga sleeping and creeping while I'm leaping. So dark, no bleaching, proceeded with my feet and hard concrete and keep increasing. Niggas leaking, I'm stampede on who competing. Better bring your fleet in, cause my potential's peaking. I'm in this era filled with so much terror. Life so fast, spin on a propeller, piece on the shelf, war's the bestseller. I've listened to the preacher, what a fucking storyteller, cause the beggar come to you with the same speeches. So many nights left me sleepless, guess my dream is running from polices. Keeping on my secrets, life and all these peaches and beaches. It's in seasons, deacons with demons and the boys and the beacons, fucking Edens. What's the reason it goes such evil regions and the evil is increasing, not even in gangs, they come to legions. What's the reason? It's so unreal, but I conceal what I feel with a heart made of steel. I think I'm so much better and I know it's shattering and life's wheels spinning. Satan over there grinning because of all my sinning. I think walls are thinning. Something pinning me in this mental jail. I'm failing what I do, left a voicemail, but God has come through. What's a young nigga to do? I want them J's on my feet, but I ain't trying to rob or gang bang like Raiders in the mob. But it's easier to find a gun than it is to find a job. Hey, Gino.
Now who's that with the gat on his back? Bitch, he's with Maddox, steady aiming, decapitating these hip-hop rabbits. I'm blasphemous, I got your brains blasting, this is sacrilege. Black religion affecting the masses with these passages. I'm high up in the coochie, then I puff passing it. And like the cypher, got the whole team smashing it. He's influenza to the bars that he's attacking. Got a flow so dope that I could feed a fiend crack with it. And lean back with it and chill to this instrumental. I'm flipping metal, flipping your life up and your dental. My flow mental, my lyrics obviously simple. Heaven, increase the resonance, leave you on heaven. Even a flipping demon, giving these heathen stuff that will leave it. You flow with that meaning, that simply meaning you lost. I'm sure the fight will cost, you know nothing about. But a crowd screams for the fan who sticks in your mouth.
Jay, I don't rap, I'm relevating, I'm hoping you relate. Whenever you hear my story, just give him all the glory. Is he who did this for me, didn't do this on my own. This ain't no child's play, because I'm fully grown. See the devil look around in my town, in my city, and in no way in hell I'ma let him get me. If you wanna change your life, dog, you gotta do it quick, cause the devil doesn't sleep until he see you quit. See, it's scary out here, it's scary out here. The people going crazy, are they pulling out here? I'm changing my direction, man, the devil got the steer. They plot against me and they think that I care. So they could try to compare me to another, but little do they know I'm under God's cover. It's Jules, the young brother.
Young brother.
Young brother.
Hey,
or what an eye. I provide a new feel that's making pigs squeal when they open up their eyes. Face my light and the truth of my work. I done forged my signature through blood, sweat, pain, and hurt. I done with more work than white basements made in black. So when I walk in the room, you smell the fragrance. Pledge of allegiance to the blue, black, gold. And I'm still trying to get big cheese just like the Masons. Coming from the bottom won't discourage me. I'm my own Columbus, cause so far I'm the only one discovered me. Walked up in this rap game, now I'm about to rum it. Even with binoculars, you couldn't see me coming. All I wanna do is count green faces. And if you get in my way, you better break fast. Like eggs and bacon, young niggas lacking patience. I wanna make it now when I get in, zone everyone out like touchdowns. Passing over speech and vernacular. Embracing my ways till I get paid in gold and platinum. And when I go hard. A knock from me will leave you stiff in the face like nose guards.
Oh. Track.
Reminiscing how I sit down in my room without a pen and a book going off the dome. Sitting in denial, thinking if I should continue. I'm hungry for recognition and success is on the menu. Writing some forms of poetry where I found that they could all be a use to me. Proceeding my method where I watch it all fall drastically. On the news, seeing brothers hurting the economy. Either they lock up or deceased. Look up to the skies, too much murders in these streets. Trying to get by and we seeking for some peace. Encouraging your brothers that would look up to me. The warmth of family love, you know that was my comfort zone. So I saw where I have gradually grown. Grown as a man, singing Tupac songs, seeking a way to be free. And commit no wrong, cause I'm a sick spitter. A handsome young brother. Slick with these words, you would never find another. Put in my mind at ease, trying to fix my thoughts. Time waits for no man, can't watch it go. Tick tock, Ray Boy.
Thank you.